Hey there, drone fans, it's Rich G here for Canadian Drone Pilot. So let's take a deep dive into DJI Warranty 101 with the Mavic Mini. So let's first talk about what's not covered under the basic manufacturer's warranty, as the list is quite extensive. But here's just a few areas that we can pull from that extensive list. Now, before you get too excited, put it in perspective that the basic manufacturer's warranty essentially covers items free from material workmanship and defects, and a lot of these individual components have their own specific warranty time frame. Notice that the props are not covered under warranty as they're a consumable item, as well as something called the frame, which is actually the big cage that comes in the Flymore combo kit. Let's talk about DJI's extended warranty option called DJI Care Refresh at a cost of $39 US. You can only purchase this on the DJI site. You also have 90 days from the date of purchase and or 48 hours after you activated your drone using the DJI Fly app on your device. Also note, if you purchase your Mini from the DJI site, at the same time you can purchase the extended warranty. DJI will automatically associate the Care Refresh 2 days after they ship the drone to you. So by the time you get it, Care Refresh warranty will be applied. However, if you purchase the DJI Care Refresh separately, then you have to have your drone's serial number handy and follow the instructions on the DJI site. So let's step through how you might add the extended warranty on the DJI site. So we're going to go to DJI.com and hit the store, and then you're going to choose products, and you're going to go and select the Mavic Mini and view all. Then it's just a matter of scrolling down, finding the DJI Care Refresh. Then you basically check out by doing Shop Now. Now it's going to ask you for the serial number here, and this is where you get it from the side of the box. Or in the next steps, I'll show you how you can get it from the DJI Fly app if you already activated the aircraft. Launching your DJI Fly app, and you're going to go to the three dots in the top right corner, choose About. And then you'll scroll down to see aircraft serial number. Record this, and you can enter it into the spot where you need it to. You put in your account name, your email, your contact telephone, all this on DJI site. You do the checkout and that's it, you're done. So let's take a look at DJI Care Refresh, repair versus replacement. When you have this extended warranty, you have two choices. Refresh Express, which essentially replaces your drone with DJI with another, could be new, could be refurbished, or damage assessment and repair. This typically takes longer. Express replacement service. Let's take a look. So essentially what you're doing is you're skipping the damage assessment, and the express replacement service gets a drone out to you quicker. It'll be either brand new or refurbished. If the assessment shows that DJI is responsible for the product's issue under warranty, it's repaired or replaced for free. It takes about 5 to 7 business days, and eventually you'll get your replacement drone or repaired. Now this is where the express service is great, because for a small additional charge, you can replace the first drone at $40, and if you happen to have to send it in again a second time for a different issue, then a second replacement is a cost of $49. So this is a fee that DJI charges. You have an extended warranty option called Care Refresh Plus. You can purchase this for $35 and extend your original warranty. It gives you another 12 months of coverage, an additional express replacement or repair, and it starts immediately after your first Care Refresh expires. Again, for only $35. So what are the two conditions to purchase Care Refresh Plus? Well, your first Care Refresh has not expired yet, and you haven't used your second express replacement. If it's been more than 48 hours, you can still purchase extended warranty, but there's a process. You have to upload some files to DJI. I'll put the link in the video description below where you can do this. Well, there you go, drone fans. Warranty 101 DJI Mavic Mini. Now that you've got some good takeaways, you can make some great decisions when it comes to protecting your investment, your DJI Mavic Mini. You know, this little drone is quite remarkable for what it can do. I still think it's a bit of a work in progress with DJI when it comes to maybe some software and firmware updates. Wishing you safe and happy flying. Take care for now and catch you again on Canadian Drone Pilot.